bum 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 bum.
When you hear the word chemistry, what do you think of? Geeks? Of course not. What about policemen? No? Well, wrong. Policemen wear bulletproof jackets, which consist of a biopolymer called fibrin, which is made up of 25% alanine and 42% of glycine that is produced by spider silk. That's right, spider silk. Think spiders are strong? Think again. A sting from a wasp or a bee can knock a person unconscious. But did you know that a bee sting is acidic and a wasp sting is alkaline? So the big question is, what happens when a bee and a wasp sting you in the same place at the same time? Would the sting hurt you at all? Or would the sting become neutral, like water? There are a larger number of atoms of water within a bucket than the number of buckets of water in the entire Atlantic Ocean. Well, that is a lot of water. Much like the Amazon River. But did you know that the Amazon rainforest actually produces approximately 20% of the oxygen within the atmosphere of the Earth? Oxygen is colorless as a gas and liquid, but as a solid it is blue, like the sky, until it stops, of course. Lightning strikes produce oxygen trioxide, which make the ozone layer of the atmosphere stronger. The reciprocal of strong is weak or malleable, like an ounce or 28.35 grams of pure gold, which can be molded and stretched into an 80 kilometer long wire. Gold is considered to be precious, rare, and expensive. But in the Earth's crust, there is enough gold to cover its surface knee-deep. If you use all the carbon within the human body, you will be knee-deep with pencils, as the amount of carbon in the body can provide enough graphite for 9,000 pencils. Chemistry is constantly in action, occurring all around us, with the exception of the letter J in the periodic table, who is currently missing in action.